mind to design the rain provided by Savior. I lost my sanity in sanctuaries, bleeding out black drips. I sacrificed not only a life, but my own soul for transcripts.
Well,
so this is part two, and as you can see, I'm outside and sweating. The reason is that we're doing our cookout now. Finally, as soon as I stop the ending for part one, it's time to go. So, so we're at the park now, and me and my, well, mine is Brownie Power Gaming, so we're taking our friend's dog out for a walk. So the dog is named Joy. Hey, mine. Can you say hi?
Hi.
What's she doing? Joy! Joy! Bless you! This dog barks right across this bridge.
What?
Is that the dog park right across the bridge?
What?
It's a dog park right across the bridge. Okay. Scared about crossing the bridge. Yeah. I know, I just want to go this way. I just want to see where that leads to. Talking about the stairs and stuff. Hey, would you look at this? I'm gonna lift our water bottle here. Oh man, I'm sweaty. What? I know it isn't. Ah, darn it, I have to cross the bridge again. Oh, it's so nice. It's nice, it's windy. And whew! Thank you. the playground over there. I'm gonna go to the playground, alright? Damn it, Lauren. There's a Ria, there's a pavilion, there's a parking lot, there's a playground. Darn it. I should have left my phone. Yeah, whatever. You know what? I shouldn't really be recording in front of all these kids. Oh, just make me embarrassed. Oh well. It's time to eat. Okay, so I'm just gonna pause it for a second. Well, I'm gonna pause it for a few minutes and then come right back. Yeah, so. Okay, so we're still here at the park and it just rained, so. I'm pretty wet, and the table is wet, chairs are wet, everything's wet, but we're gonna go back to the hotel in a few minutes, so, but my cousin and mom are playing some sort of game, so I'm just gonna record them doing that. Vance. Oh, you Lauren. Miss. Woo-hoo! 1 point for him. Cheater, cheater, pumpkin meat. Wait, cheater, cheater, pumpkin eater. I want to go to the next round. Oops. Oh, so hot. I want to do the next round. I want to do the next round, please. Yeah, they do too. Mama, no. I just want to do one quick game. We have a cheater!
Oh, fine! But I went there!
Here I go!
Hey, Vance, look under!
Look! Here, that coffee's mine. No, I get. You'll get red this time because I scored.
Seriously, look under.
Under where?
Gotcha!
I was like, what do you mean?
It's just supposed
to.
Alright! Why not? Put some.
I got 8 points to two. You shouldn't knock it in. Oh my god.
Boy, it keeps on cheating.
But anyway, she keeps on missing.
Yeah.
Hi, you want to play?
Yeah, but do not hit me.
Let's play a game.
I got 9. I just need 1 point.
No.
Do the play. Let's play a game. Let's play a game. Oops.
I got 10 points.
Why? What? Stay away.
Lucky shot!
First one to get hit is a rotten egg.
Gotcha!
Alright.
You got hit twice, so you're rotten egg level to. I want to play!
Fine.
Finally, they won't let me play!
Alright, Lauren, you gotta throw away your watermelon plate.
I want to
play.
Let
me have a turn.
Yeah, let me have a turn. Hey, Lauren, think fast! Shit.
Fine.
I said we have a turn.
Yeah.
Ow, you sick.
Okay, no more.
I
already got hit in the back.
Okay.
I got hit in the back.
Okay, guys. So, we're gonna. Okay, here's yours. One. Epic! Oh, you're gonna get it?
Okay.
Boo. Yellow telltale.
Oh shit.
No, he accidentally hit her in the face. Okay, I'm just gonna stop the video right here because she got hurt and my phone battery is low. So I'll see you back at the hotel in the video.
So we've been back at the hotel for a while now. I didn't make a video since we left the park, but I forgot to make another video for when we got back here because my phone battery was at 15% and so I had to charge it, but also we had to get ready for swimming because we had to go swimming and we had a good time, didn't we, Vaughn? Yes. It's 10:32 right now, but we're getting ready for bed, and yeah, I'll probably see you in the morning, or I'll probably start recording again in the morning, so, oh well, good night.
Okay guys, so, I just woke up now, and this is day two of the trip, and right now we're going to be leaving the hotel. I'm just making my last video here in the hotel room, but we're going to be doing lots of other stuff as soon as we leave, like go get breakfast and go back to my grandma's, and well, yeah, so, oh well, yeah, so, I'm not going to stop it here, but I will stop it when we get into the car, so, hang on a second.
Bruce Lane, oh. Oh, why'd you write stuff on the mirror?
Okay, hang on a second. Well, oh well. I did not know that card was there.
What?
Put these on the pillows.
Crying out loud.
Take my stool down. I'm gonna need that. Just put it off to the side by that other door.
Right here?
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay. And then behind you, there's the dirty clothes and Lauren's extra shoes. I think that's it.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Here, honey.
I'm leaving
that out. This one, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, but not those.
Yeah. That's what I'm saying.
Whoa!
I almost tripped over.
Oh! that. Under the bed, make sure you didn't leave anything.
I didn't leave anything under the bed.
Okay.
What about this?
You took the other one down to them.
Okay. Oops. Almost forgot about this.
Yeah, you don't want to forget your charger.
Hey, that's not my charger, it's Peppa's.
Well, exactly.
Yeah.
Peppa would be very upset, wouldn't he?
You put that in the in your purse.
Just a second. Okay.
Can I have my phone?
Yes.
Thank you.
Yeah. Puppy's gonna get a ride. I didn't know that belonged to Grandma.
Well, it did, but she gave it to Lauren to be nice.
I'm gonna meet you by the elevator.
Okay. Lauren, go hold the door open. Okay, and hold the door open. You're there anyways.
Mm-hmm.
Let's not
hey, puppy it. Fell. Puppy fell. You ran over a puppy.
Ran over a dog. Don't charge us. Please.
Get puppy to me.
Oh my gosh,
Move.
Amazing. There you go. Would you guys like a small bag to put that in?
Sure.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Sorry, these are the biggest bags I've had.
Okay. Yeah, that's fine.
Thanks.
You're welcome.
We have to get all this button looks longer.
We barely fit.
Yep, then I get my backpack.
That's a holder open.
Oh. You're nice.
Backpack's in the way, that's why. There.
You are your angel.
What?
You're going the wrong way. This way.
I am going the right way.
No, we're parked this way. Come on, we go to the door, please.
Oh, it's hot.
I'm going to pause the video for now, so we get in the car, that's when I'll start recording again, so just a second.
Okay, so, I didn't get in the car yet, but I'm just putting this car inside, back inside. I just like doing things like that. Except when it's hot outside like this. It's only packed more than 3, I guess. Now my arm's starting to hurt.
And I'll pause it again.
Okay guys, I'm at McDonald's and this is where I got my breakfast. But this is what I got. I got a Coke, hash brown, and pancakes. And while I was sitting here, I looked out the window and you would not believe what I just saw. I don't know if you can see them, but I saw the geese over there. Like, the city where I am is Kalamazoo. I usually see them, like, back at my place, which is in Flint, but, wow.
I never seen him like this far at home.
I didn't even notice that till now. Whatever.
Hey, mommy. Want to know something funny?
What?
Like, after I got out of the pool yesterday when I was swimming, my hair has been plugged up since yesterday.
I know.
You should
have washed
it. Hey. I washed mine. You want a coat? This is why I wanted to show you this and the geese. But that didn't count as an episode of visiting the geese. I didn't even know they were down here. Oh well. Then. Stop the video for now until we get back in the car because I don't like me while I'm recording. Oh well.
Cancer Institute. It belongs to Celia Taggart, and she's one of a kind. To treat Celia's cancer, we had to do some digging. We discovered Celia is a single mom with a passion for gardening and an entrepreneurial spirit. Precision Medicine, we used the DNA of Celia's tumor to build a treatment plan precisely for her. We leveraged the latest surgical techniques, the most advanced radiation therapy, and a unified team of experts all working together to help Celia on her journey. At the Henry Ford Cancer Institute, we use all of this to create cancer treatments made precisely for one person, you. Your cancer is unlike any other in the world. Your care should be too. See how we do at henryford.com/yourcancerexperts. Henry Ford Health System. All for you.
It's dinner time, Mom. And you work overtime. So you have
no time to make dinner.
But that doesn't mean you have to cut corners. Wendy's quality kids' meals have everything your kids like for just $1.99 after 4 p.m.
Right on time.
And you can get a little something for yourself, too.
Well, it's about time.
Wendy's kids' meals are now just $1.99 after 4 p.m.
At participating Wendy's for a limited time.
Whatever you call it, the Wendy's Day, Chi-Town, my kind of town, it's a quick flight from Flint that connects you around the map.
guys, so I'm back at my grandma's apartment right now. So we've been back here for probably about almost an hour, so but I don't know if I'm gonna be making any more updates with Lauren because she's not feeling good. She almost threw up in the car on the way back here, so I hope she's feeling okay for when we go back to my place. But so before I end the video, I have a little surprise for you, and the surprise is I'm going to be playing Minecraft Pocket Edition. So that's the surprise for the end of the video. So just a second, I'm going to stop this video and get the Minecraft thing all set up. So just a second. Okay guys, so I'm gonna play Minecraft for a few minutes. I don't know, but the reason why is just because I have to go back home to set up my grandma's apartment, but it takes 1 hour to get back home. I just woke up from my nap and here I am. I'm gonna play Minecraft for a few more minutes. Or a few minutes, so let's get started. Oops. This is my world right here. This day is. At first, I thought it would be great for the 3 a.m. challenge, but nah. I'm gonna use it as the original world. So, original, so. So I put four iron golems on the side of each corner because I just cured two zombie villagers. This one and that one. So, like, but the thing I hate is that the
You want me to wrap up this pudding for you to take home?
Sure.
Okay, it's gonna be in mommy's bag.
Alright. That was my grandma, so. As I was saying, every night in the game, the zombies try to come onto my property and get the villagers. So I put up a fence, like, right here. And some iron golems right here. But, yeah. But most of the reason this house looks so cool is just it looks so familiar. I'm building the one that I did, like, back in January 2016 or February. I'm not sure. But, yeah. Let me just get my... I have my fingers in the way. It's just because my camera is my front camera is on the side of my phone. So gotta start picking or something. Okay, where was I? Oh shoot. Stupid. I'm just gonna start burning the rest of my house. What the heck was that? Spider. That was a spider. Oh yeah, that's my horse right there. You better be careful. Shoot creepers? I don't think so. Even though they're far away from my house. So, I just don't. Hmm.
Here we are.
Awesome. What you just saw, guys, that is what I meant.
I'm gonna put some iron golems right here. Because now the corners won't work. I have to put like some in the middle. Oops, sorry. Sorry if my finger got in the way. It just does. I don't know, something funny is that. This, I mean, you know what I mean. So. Yeah, but the one thing about this, iron golems don't hurt creepers. One thing I would never want to see is an Enderman. So I swear, like, probably about one time they probably put a, I'm not sure, but they did put a block of gravel right here, I think. I'm not sure where, but, don't worry, you don't. There we are. Like more zombies are coming to that one. Oh, we just saw a skeleton spawn. Hmm. You know something funny, guys? There are more zombie villagers spawning in this world than the other world that I've been using. Like, this guy does a noob's village. But, so, the reason I'm roaming around this world is just so I can find an Enderman. Oh, look at that. Ooh, that was a husk that spawned. Right here. Two zombies. Nah. Oh my god. A baby husk just spawned. Nah, that's just creepy. I don't know if you guys know this, but for those of you who know things about the husk and don't, the only thing I know, the husks don't burn in the day. Only the regular zombies do. But they are desert zombies. And why do they just shoot? Oh man. Tea? That's funny. Oh crap, huh? Boy, I just saw something right here, down here. Must be seeing things. Sheesh, there are a lot of creepers. I'm just looking around my world to see if I can find any Enderman. The last time I saw an Enderman was probably about a few days ago. Just
skeletons. You know what? Oh my god! I didn't even see him! Hang on! Okay, that is time to go. Take care of you. Whenever I see an Enderman, I kill him. But, okay, where do you go? Hang on, I'm trying to... I'm trying to do the end of my video! Sorry about that. I just don't like it when people rush me. Seriously, when I see you, it makes me think of that Enderman and Creeper story that I did. Seriously, I don't know. But when I see the Enderman, that it makes me think of the Enderman and Creeper story that I did. And the video, too. But, I don't know, for those of you who didn't watch it, that video got up to 1,000 views. Probably about a few weeks ago. And since you guys got that video up to 1,000, I might make the Enderman and Creeper story 2. So, oh shoot, gotta get back to my house. Oh no. Here we are. Okay, so, you know what, Oh, no. Okay, so, well, yeah, I'm gonna stop the video. Well, that's just him. So, what I was about to say, I hope that you guys like part 1 and part 2 of this trip again. It's a different trip. I'm going to call it the Kalamazoo, Michigan trip. So, but another thing is, when I get home, I'm going to watch the 2 new episodes of Rabbids Invasion I missed, but I might record 1. So, yeah. So, this is Rabbids 202. I hope that you got like part 1 and part 2 of this, and I'll see you in the next video. So, bye!
Against a Freddy Fazbear party favor. I'll bend you till you snap watch as I crack a whack in half and use her scraps as sacrifices to bring back my rapping wrath. You're the cheapest gimmick someone's tried to sell to me. I'm Satan reanimated. What can you do? Tell on me? And if you're telling me your company said they built you to survive against the lyrics written with this ink, then your creator lies. And that's the end of Bendy's raps. I knew you can't go far considering one chapter's all the content you released to start. Pity that this canceled Katie thinks he can kill me. Toons haven't blown this hard since Steamboat Willie. Really? It's silly. Just check where you're standing. See the pentagrams that summon you are used to try and banish me. Let's play hide and seek. I'll try and find a full game, and I'll be searching for a while based on your release date. Egghead's a comedian. That's quite the clever cut. But we'll see who's laughing when I show you real busted guts. Tell me, Freaky Furby, how to ruin Christmas Day, cause I can't tell what gift is worse, your toy or Steam game. Did you need Patreon for a second verse too? I've seen stuff in Disneyland that is more frightening than you. It's time you got the hook, as all old animation should, as I unplug your ink machine and erase you for good. Thank you.
JB with you. JB, we love you.